The victims of human trafficking have been greatly traumatized, and you have to be very sensitive in how you interview them and how you portray them in your reporting.